While leaders in Washington continue to fight and block one another from making a move on the budget, the Federal Emergency Management Agency hangs in the balance. If an agreement isn't reached soon, FEMA could run out of disaster funds as early as tomorrow. 10 News Insight's Katie Collette joins us now from the newsroom with the details. Katie, good morning.
Good morning, Don. This budget issue could cause big trouble for our area. FEMA funds supposed to help those in North Carolina and Hampton Roads hit by Hurricane Irene. But if Congress can't reach an agreement, there'll be no emergency payments because there won't be any money.
The Federal Emergency Management Agency has $175 million left in disaster funds, and that could run out tomorrow or Wednesday if Congress doesn't act.
Stop playing politics, do the right thing for the country, and let's make sure that we're not playing politics with disaster aid.
FEMA's money is tied up in a big bill to keep government running past Thursday.
The motion is adopted.
The House passed it and went home. Senate Democrats don't like the House cut clean energy programs to pay for billions in emergency aid.
We're going to help people who have been affected by disasters, but we're going to start cutting the government in other places where the money is not so important.
The choices between pay for it all now or never pay for it, I think there are alternatives.
Democrats blame the Tea Party for linking FEMA's money to the spending bill.
I don't like this business of sitting around blaming each other over such small potatoes. What we really ought to be doing is spending time to see if we can get $4 trillion in debt reduction.
That's an entirely different issue lawmakers need to deal with after deciding if they can keep the government running and emergency funds flowing to disaster victims this week.
And the Senate delayed its recess to vote on the spending bill this afternoon. In the newsroom, Katie Collette, 10 on your side.